Hello, my name is Kaan Aktaypoğlu and this is my E1Auto Digital Design Term project. In my project, I wanted to build a robot car which will search for a specific colored object among all other objects. I determined to have three objects which are selected with the colors of green, red and blue. To that end, I come up with this project, this system. As I said before, I have selected three different colored objects, as can be seen. And as a seeker robot, I have first started by building my hardware part. In this hardware part, I have an ultrasonic sensor, which will measure the distance between the car and the object and stop when it's needed. I have an color sensor, which will check the object's color. Also, this color sensor uses Arduino Uno driver, Arduino Uno board as a driver, and transfers data through through cables to Basis 3 board. Also, as to take action, I have two motors and one motor driver. This motor driver works by taking data from the Basis 3 board, and it will take action according to the code I built, the system I built in my code. To inform user, I have five LEDs. Three of them shows the output of the color sensor, which is the color of the object which it's seen, and two of other LEDs are just informing the user about if it's the selected color at the beginning or not. If the green LED turns on, it means that the object system encountered has the color which we wanted at the beginning, and if the red LED turns on, it means it's not the color we wanted at the beginning. So let's go to demonstration part. To start my demonstration, I will first power my old system using the first switch I defined. Now we can see the distance between the car and the first object in a 7-segment display. This data is coming from the ultrasonic sensor. Now, before enabling our motors, we will first determine which colored object, which objects we are going to search for. In this case, for this case, I will choose it to be a blue one. So the red LED turned on. This means that it's not facing with any colors and will search for a color. So now we can enable our motors and it will proceed. Okay. So it's now facing with a red colored object. That's why a green colored object. That's why our green LED turned on, and because it's not the desired colored object. The red LED is still powered. So to proceed our process, we will simply remove the object from its way and it will search for other color. So now it has come across with a red colored object. The LED on the right side still shows us the red color. This means that it's still not the object we are searching for. And now for final object, we will remove the object from its way again. So, yeah. Now it's facing the blue colored object and the green LED turned on now. This means that the car has found its target from... Thank you for listening.